Well, hi everybody, this is Don Derwin and Toby. I tracker 5, and I don't know what it is. I'm not very liking my experience with it. Now, I don't know if it's because my settings are wrong, but every time I try to move these settings away from, you know, what I have here, just makes it worse. And one of the problems I'm having is this head tracking sensitivity position. When I set this up to where it would track my position, I'm behind the seat. No, I don't know if that's because I'm right now I'm like maybe two and a half feet from my monitor, but that's where that's where I sit, and I don't know what it is, but I'm just having trouble with the switches, getting the switches. Because it jiggles. And then when I try to move this up more, or I move this up to like 0.95, it's too. I can do the switches, but it's way too jiggly when I'm just flying. So this is the best I can get. These are my settings. And I try to veer away from it. I've tried other people's settings, but this is the best I can come up with. But I got so upset, I went and bought a different monitor, Acer Predator CG437K. It's a 4K monitor, and I just like the virtual reality. It just seems so much better in VR. I mean, when a guy complains about having a mask on your forehead, you know. But you know what? It feels like I'm right there. I mean, I had no jiggly, no nothing. I mean, everything is close up, and it feels like I'm actually in the airplane itself. And when I'm in the Toby Track IR5, you know, it's like it's like I'm on a computer. You know, but when I'm into virtual reality, it just feels like I'm sitting right in the airplane. And but the only thing I got about the virtual reality is the resolution, because I got to zoom in so far. Like right now, I got a 2K monitor, and I got to zoom in so far that it ruins the experience, you know, of having a 2K monitor. And it's actually probably even worse than 1080p. And but hopefully with the 4K monitor, I will maybe at least get it down to 2K, you know, when I zoom in. I hope. But anyway, I'm gonna try this, and Toby Track IR first. I'm over in New York, and I'm just gonna just try some flying the new PMDG 737-900, and fly around a little bit. And I'm gonna try the virtual reality and see maybe I can see something I'm doing wrong, or you guys can see something I'm doing wrong or something. But anyway, I'm gonna just try to fly around here a little bit and see how it goes. Actually, the thing I'm having trouble with is this, what I was trying to do here. That's what I'm having trouble with. But then I can manage these switches there.
Ground United 739er with Kilo request taxi for takeoff north departure.
United 739er taxi 2 and halt short of runway 31 using taxiway Zulu. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 31 via taxiway Zulu United 739er.
See, I can move my head like this. Seems alright. But I like to use my eyes, you know.
United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted.
I'm using my mouse wheel.
Ground United 739er requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 739er, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request to end pushback received.
Thank you.
My eyes can move. No, here or this way. I'm making a screen move for my eyes. My head is not moving, just moving my eyes. Now that part I like. But I don't know. Maybe I'm just trying to be too demanding and I don't know. I just move my head there. The head movement seems too fast though, actually. I wish it was slower. The one thing I can do is, like I can do this. Then I gotta go down a little. It's too high. But I guess to say to press F12 here. I don't know. Just when I try to do a switch, it's jiggly.
I got the 4090 graphics card, and I got everything set at Ultra DLSS3. And the frame rates are pretty good, 70.
Tower United 739er ready for departure to the north at runway 31.
United 739er altimeter 29.88 wind 283 at 22. North departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 31.
Cleared for takeoff runway 31, United 739er. United 739er continue for north departure. United 739er frequency change.
Southwest 1675, go around. Going around Southwest 1675. Brickyard.
One thing I kind of don't like about this, I can't stick my head down. I gotta go like this to look. I use the arrow key. But I don't know, maybe it's just I'm having getting used to it. No, I'm not sure. I like the way it looks, though. I mean, VR kind of ruins the resolution when you gotta crop it. Unless I'm just being too critical of it, I'm not sure. I'm gonna try this here and then I'm gonna do a VR one. Probably just on combining the two videos together. See if it's maybe my attitude. I definitely think it's better than, well, I don't know, can't say if it's better than the track IR.
gear. Too low, gear. Too low, gear. Too low, gear.
Bank angle.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
I just went and looked at my clock to see what time it was, and it moved. My eyes, there was unwanted thing to do there. One thing that you can still do, I mean, you can still go around your cockpit with the arrow keys. Control space to go back, but then I gotta move my arrow key to go down. I'm gonna try taking off once more. I think something happens to the brakes here. Can't move. You know, that happened to me before, another one using full power and it won't move. It's probably because the brakes are hot. got full power. I'm not moving anywhere. I don't know what's up with that. It's happened to me before, too.
1,000.
Flight slow. 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 Flight slow.
Hundred, 50, 30, 20, 10.
don't know what it is, but it's up with the brakes like that. It's, now, I hardly use the brakes at all. I don't know. It was like that before, too. Yeah, and all that just for brakes. Yeah, talk to PMG about that one. Support ticket, because I don't know.
Ground United 739er, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
United 739er, the jetway is going to be connected.
See what I mean? About that, it's really bad. Unless the brakes are just hot. Well, there's a way to check the brakes, maybe. Hey, don't stand by the inlet there, you're gonna get sucked in it. Well, that was a Tobii Track IR5, and my next flight I'm going to try it in VR. Frame rate seemed a little bit low. I mean, not low, but probably as expected, I guess. I mean, the scenery loading and stuff. So anyway, hope you liked the video and thanks for watching. Okay, bye. Alright, hi everybody. This is the second half of my video. I'm in virtual reality. And it's a little bit towards evening. Like 5:15 actually. And it's kind of nice to have a little bit of a sunset thing. The Yonkers? What is that? With skis. Pretty cool, looks like the Ford Trimotor. Actually, I rode on that thing in Oshkosh, the Ford Trimotor. It kinda just looks the same, kinda the same thing. But anyway, I'm in virtual reality and I'm sitting next to a United, alright. Anyway, I'm gonna just get this thing started and fly around a bit. Everything seems to be looking good. Now here, I could come over here and read that if I like. I could read everything, it's not a problem. There in the Tobiara, I can't read that. I would have to move over. And I can read that. It all looks, it's like I'm right in the airplane. Sitting right here. Parking brake seems a little bit easier to use now. Oh yeah, too, I'm gonna try and not to use my brakes too much so I don't overheat them. I could read everything very easily just by turning my head over here. And I could, I still can't do the switches, huh? Well, I can't even do this out here. Okay, we get the switches in VR here. Huh. Or no, here. Now this is much nicer. I can hide this easier. Can hide it away so it's not in the way.
Ground United 739er with Kilo request taxi for takeoff north departure.
United 739er taxi 2 and halt short of runway 31 using taxiway Zulu. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 31 via taxiway Zulu United 739er. United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted.
United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request to end pushback received.
Ground United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted. American 1104, hold position, caution, other traffic. Hold position, American 1104.
Ground United 739er requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 739er, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request to end pushback received. Tower United 739er ready for departure to the north at runway 31. United 739er, hold short runway 31. Traffic is Airbus A319 on the runway. United 739er altimeter 29er decimal minor tree wind 313 at 18. Departure to the north approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 31.
Don't sink. Low terrain. Don't sink. Bank angle. Bank angle. Bank angle.
Airspeed low.
400.
Sink rate.
Airspeed low.
30. 20. 10.
Now, I didn't hardly use the brakes at all. Now, I'll see if I have problems with the brakes. Ah, no. No, the brakes are working fine now. I guess maybe it's because I was overheating the brakes before. No jiggling around or anything. Holy cow! Now it's this stuff again? I cannot believe it. That's because Microsoft. It's not because of me. Well, actually, I don't know. Maybe my internet was cutting off, because sometimes it cuts off when I watch TV.
Bank angle.
$2,500.
Bank angle. Bank angle. Bank angle. Bank angle. Bank angle. Bank angle.
Flight slow. Flight slow. Flight slow. Flight slow.
500. 400. 300. 200. 100.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
30. 20. 10.
Thank you.
Obviously, this is not working. I don't know why. I suppose it's where you... Whatever. Maybe on the bottom? I don't know why that works sometimes. My frame rates are 47, and the GPU temperature is 113. So actually, my other GPU was going up to like 160, 170. This thing is hardly doing any work. 49. Well, made it, and I just wanted to try and kind of evaluate the Tobii IR Track IR5 and try to figure out what maybe I don't like about it. It's jiggly. I don't like it, man. I really don't. The only thing I like about it is the
The video is good. This video is not that great. But hopefully with the 4K monitor, which my GPU, right now it's temperature is 113, 48, frame rate 50. And hopefully I'll see how that works with 4K, 43 inch. And plus it's a little bit easier to see. Because I got the MSI 4090 GPU, and some would probably say that I'm not putting it to use, since could be right. I hope it works good. Be nice to see everything in a 4K, and I would hope that my video is that much better recording. So anyway, thanks for watching, and catch you later. Okay, bye. Catch y'all later.